Hey there, YouTube, welcome to Music Class. I'm your favorite vocal coach, Abhi, and today we're gonna be reacting to The Weeknd Blinding Lights, right? So again, this video just dropped, I think a day or two ago, right? And yeah, just wanted to give you guys our take on it, right? How you guys can sing like that, right? So again, just like every other time, I'm gonna break it down as I go, right? So here we go, let's cue the intro. Baby. I love the new vibe of Weeknd. Like this is a very new sort of sound.
Hey Mercedes, play Blinding Lights.
Such like quite low for Weeknd. Like Weeknd usually like sings it like in a much higher place in his voice, right? So something like that, right? So it's very it's like the sound is right there, right? So yeah, much more bass.
I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You
can like that sort of.
Me on with just a touch, baby. I'm empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see.
No, it's getting the pre-chorus. Na 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 na. Right, so like, you know, it's like building up like that. It's like a very, very, very mixed sound, very light.
Clearly, when you're gone.
Right, so again, in the whole chorus, like it's like na 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 na. It's like that, right? So again, like you guys who are like straining to hit those notes, if you are, right? Again, the key would be the same thing that I say in almost every video. That's like, go relax. The more relaxed you are, the much easier you'll be able to hit those sounds, right? And then try and sing it softer before, okay? Try not to go too loud, right? So that's it.
I'm running out of time.
Right? It's very,
I'm running out of time.
It's almost like that, right? It's almost like sort of sound. Like, you know, it's a little bit of like a dopey sound. Yeah, yeah.
Cause I can see the sunlight up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby.
Like that, like, you know, it's very, very breathy. It's very breathy, okay? It's not,
ooh, am I blinded by the lights?
It's not that, right? So it's,
ooh, am I blinded by the lights?
It's very much, very light like that, right? So it's just like, whenever you're singing this, just keep that in mind, right?
No, I can sleep in it till I feel your touch.
Right? And this just occurred to me, this might not be the real music video. this is like a you know, Mercedes ad, right? It's crazy, right? But yeah, yeah, it's a really, 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 really nice song. Right, so again, in the chord, in the bridge, right? Na 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 na. Like that, you know? It's like when you're hitting those top notes, right? Open the jaw. Let the sound come up. Like when you're going high, if the chin goes up, again, you're gonna mess up, right? So na 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 na. Like that's about it, right? Yeah. That's about it. That's about the video, right? So yeah, really love reacting to this guy's, like, you know, this new song is out. You know, the new album seems to be dropping very, very, very soon, I guess, right? And of course, like, you know, it's like very, very, very trademark weekend, right? And of course, like, you know, all you guys who like to, like, you know, imitate his voice or get your tone to sound somewhat like him, right? The best thing to do would be, again, to go light. Think light, right? Think more light. Even like you know, someone who's like a bass, who has more bass in their voice, they can sound like that too, right? So again, like, if you guys want to know the secrets behind how you can do stuff like those, right? You know, even if you speak like this, right? We can actually, like, show you how you can, like, sound na 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 na. Right? If you guys have any problems with that and stuff like that. You know, what you guys can do is get in on our Patreon, right? You know, we have Patreon, like, you know, we teach you guys monthly, like it's a membership, right? So again, where you guys will have access to our workshops, right? And again, talking about the workshops, I gotta tell you, right? You know, we have workshops every week, right? So you guys can just go on and find the links down below. One will be Patreon, another will be workshop, right? Find the next day where we're doing the workshop, right? Just get on in, right? Or, you know, you can just get in our Patreon, right? So where we'll be teaching you monthly, right? The stuff like this, right? It's like, it cannot be covered in, like, a short video like this, right? Which is where, like, you know, you guys can join us in our programs, right? And we would love to help you. I'd love to show you how you guys can do this, right? And you know, at music class, we always say that you know, that there are no classifications. Like, literally, you can sing almost any note, right? If you can train, if you train the right way, you can sing almost any note, right? So, which is how our mindset is. Like, you know, if you've ever been told that you can't sing, or if you've ever been told, oh, you're bass and you can't sing high, or you're like tenor, you cannot sing low. It's not true. It's not true at all, right? It can all be done, right? That's about it for this video, guys. And again, please do like, comment, subscribe, and also do share it with your friends, right? And again, if you guys want me to break down any songs, right, just go to the comments and give me a hashtag breakdown, right? And if you guys reach till the end, give me a hashtag reach till the end too. So yeah, that's about it for this video, guys. We'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye. Peace.